my name is Lauren and it's my pleasure to be your in-flight manager on this flight to London Heathrow Terminal 5. I'd like to add my personal welcome to you all and to welcome back those members of our executive club and anyone joining us from one of our Bombard Alliance flights. Do you recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated? It must be securely fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. Do take care when opening overhead lockers and lighting skillfully. During takeoff, people out of course control. Mind you that smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or vaping or other smoking devices is not permitted. In time whilst on board, this does include the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. Do have Wi-Fi available on today's flight and you can connect by visiting shop.go.com and discovering the packages available. In-seat power is also available in your seat area and I'll switch this on once the seatbelt signs have been turned on. Flight time into London this morning is expected to take around 1 hour and 15 minutes. If there is anything we can do at all to make your journey a little more comfortable, do not hesitate to let us know.
Minutes out, we're at cruising altitude and breakfast is served. It was a full English, which I chose, or a patata. Very nicely arranged. Chewy bar, brown sauce, some fruit, croissant, strawberry jam, and cooked breakfast consisting of bacon, scrambled egg, sausage, mushrooms, and fried tomato. Too early for champagne, so I stuck with the orange juice. Time to tuck in.
open seats for landing.
welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. The local time is 7:45 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out, causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Please check that you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connected onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections all terminals. If you require any assistance here at London Heathrow, please speak to our ground colleagues who will be happy to help. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisles around you are clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board at British Airways, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good morning.
Cabin crew, doors to manual and cross check.